Three.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Toddler Time. Are you ready to shake your sillies out?
I am. I'm ready.
Yes, yes, yes.
Gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Wiggle my waggles away. I gotta clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap, clap my crazies out. Clap, clap. Clap my crazies out and wiggle my waggles away. I gotta jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump my jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump my jiggles out and wiggle my waggles away. I gotta yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, yawn my sleepies out and wiggle my waggles away. I gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out and wiggle my waggles away. And wiggle my waggles away.
Good job, everybody. Are you ready to do the turnaround song? Just listen to what Mr. Palmer says and follow along.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
We get to turn around.
Close your eyes, open your eyes, nod your head, and turn around, turn around, turn around, open your mouth, close your mouth. Wiggle your nose.
Yeah, what, like a bunny?
And turn around, turn around, turn around. Stamp your feet loudly. Stamp your feet softly. Clap your hands loudly. And clap your hands very softly. Shake your arms.
We get to shake some more.
Shake your legs.
Shake your legs.
Wiggle your fingers.
Get them all warmed up.
And turn around, turn around, turn around. Touch your ears. Scratch your back. Rub your stomach, and turn around, turn around, turn around. Stamp your feet loudly, stamp your feet softly, clap your hands loudly, and clap your hands very softly.
For those little ones that have just started to walk, so right around 11 months, 1 year old, up until they turn three. Everyone is welcome, but our content is gonna be geared to toddlers. We have lots of letters, numbers, shapes, colors,
rhymes, yeah. Repetition.
All those things that toddlers love to learn.
Yes.
And each week we have a letter of the week. And I have a friend that wants to come out and help us learn all about this week's letter. Millie! Howdy, everybody!
Hi, Millie!
Hi, Debbie! How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm great!
Great. Ooh, that's a good word.
I wonder what the letter of the week is.
I see it. Do you see it, Millie? Do
you know? It's a G.
You are right. It is a G. Do you know what sound the letter G makes?
I know it says G, because that is a green G.
It is a green G. That's a good way to put it, because the letter G makes two sounds. It's one of those special letters with two sounds, so it makes the G, G, G sound like garden.
Yay,
and it
gardens.
Makes the J, J, J sound like giraffe.
Giraffe! Yep. Giraffes have long necks.
They do. They can eat up high in the trees.
Does anybody know any other words that start with a G or a J?
We said good.
Gooey! Like mud.
Gooey. Oh, it was like chocolate. Like the chips and chocolate chip cookies.
Guacamole!
Oh, guacamole. We always think of the food words, don't we?
Really?
Yeah.
I like to eat.
Me too.
Oh, if you think of any words that start with G or J, you can add them to the comments under this Facebook post.
That is a good idea, Millie. I like that. Yes.
Or if you have a name that starts with a G. G.
Yes.
Or J. That. Like Gerald.
Gwen. Or Gerald. Yes.
Gerald's on my shirt. Yep. Gerald. Yay.
All right. Sing your song. I love that song.
Oh, my name is Millie and I like you. I love to sing and dance. Moo moo! Good job, Millie. Yay. Would you like to go rest? Okay. Bye, everybody. I'll see you later.
Bye, Millie. Thank you.
We also learned the letter of the week in sign language.
In sign language. Did you bring your hands with you? Should always have two of them with you, but you really only need one for this. So you just fold those three fingers down and you make like a pinchy thing. And then you turn it sideways like that. And that is the letter G in sign language.
Can we make green?
And if you want to make green, say the word green, all you have to do is shake it.
We'll use that later,
green.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. We will.
Green G. But we have a song that's going to help us remember the letter G.
And all the sounds it makes. Yes.
But I have to look because I can't remember.
There's a G on my leg, on my leg. There's a G on my leg, on my leg. There's a G on my leg.
And it really likes to beg.
Please, 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 please. There's a G on my leg, on my leg. There's a G
on my finger,
on my finger.
There's
a G on my finger, on my finger. There's a G on my finger.
And it wants to be a singer.
There's a G on my finger, on my finger.
You should rethink that.
There's a G on my gut, on my gut. There's a G on my gut, on my gut. There's a G on my gut.
And it says, yeah, it says,
tut, tut, tut,
tut, tut. It looks like rain, tut, tut.
There's a G on my gut, on my gut.
Yay! That was awesome.
All right, we've got our fingers all limbered up.
I think we should sing.
I think we should too. I think it's a spider.
Yeah, and head and shoulders and knees and toes.
Here we go.
Can you show me your spider?
Do you have your spider with you? Here's
you can have a little spider.
Second verse, same as the first.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water.
was fun.
Get Are you ready for a
get
start?
Get your work ready and
yep.
Now for the morning. Ooh.
Now we'll settle down because
we're going to read our story. Oh, this is kind of an older book in the library, but it is a great book. I love this book.
It's called Flower Garden, and it's by Eve Bunting. And the pictures are beautiful. They were drawn by Catherine Hewitt.
Garden in a shopping cart. Doesn't it look great?
Garden on the checkout stand. I can hardly wait.
Garden in a cardboard box walking to the bus.
Garden sitting on our laps. People smile at us.
Garden going up the stairs, stopping at each floor.
This garden's getting heavier. At last, our own front door.
Meow.
Kitty came up with them. Hurry, hurry, get the trowel, spread the papers thick.
Get the bag of potting soil. Get the planting mix.
Put purple daisies at each end. Daisies, white, I'm sorry, put purple pansies at each end. These are pansies at each end. Daisies, white as snow.
Daffodils. Geraniums and tulips in a row.
Garden in a window box high above the street.
Where butterflies can stop and rest and ladybugs can meet. She has a ladybug on her hand.
Ladybugs are good for your flowers. Walkers walking down below will lift their heads and see purple, yellow, red, and white, a color jamboree.
Look at that beautiful flower box.
It is beautiful. Oh, who's someone's coming?
Somebody?
Someone's coming. I see her.
Who could it be?
Candles on a birthday cake, chocolate ice cream too.
Happy, happy birthday, Mom! A garden box for you.
Do you think she likes it?
I think she's really surprised. Time to watch the sunset.
Yep, and
the end.
Love.
That was wonderful.
Yes, it was. I love that.
Oh, I think we should do some shapes and colors.
I think we should too.
Yep, are you ready? I'm gonna show you a shape, and if you could guess what shape that is, just shout it out. We'll hear you.
Yes.
And Debbie's gonna ask you the color, okay? All right, here we go. This shape has four sides. It's a rectangle, that's right.
What color is that rectangle? You are right, it is green. See there, we're using that sign we learned, green.
This shape goes round and round. It's a, I didn't hear you, what is it? It's a circle, that's right.
What color is that circle? You are right, it is brown, brown.
This shape has three sides. It's a,
what color is that triangle? You are right, it is yellow, very good.
What shape is this? It's a heart, that's right.
What color is that heart? You are right, it is purple, purple.
This one's a little bit harder. What shape is this? It's a crescent. It does look like a moon. That's what we call the moon when it's in this shape. Crescent. Crescent.
What color is that crescent? Yes, you're right. It is pink.
Pink. I saved my favorite for last. What shape are these? Stars. You're right again.
What color are those stars? You are right. They are silver. Silver.
Good job.
Yes.
Do you think we can put all of these shapes together and make a picture? Do you want to try?
Let's try.
Okay. My hat is a yellow triangle with a rectangle of green. I have 1, 2 silver stars for eyes that gleam. My mouth is a pink crescent. My face is a brown ball. And this purple heart tops it all. Can you say hi to Mrs. Clown?
Mrs. Clown!
Mrs. Clown! It's so good to see Mrs. Clown. Mrs. Clown always likes to share announcements with us. If you have not seen the Mayor's Storytime, you need to be sure and check that out. It's on the Wylie homepage. It's on Facebook, the Wylie Facebook page, and it's also on our library Facebook page. And he does an amazing job, and he has a special guest.
And he has a special message for you, mm-hmm. too, so you should go and watch it.
Yep, Gertie the Goose
Gertie
is
Gertie the
on
Goose
there.
Is there, yes.
All right, let's see, what else? Oh, Mrs. Clown always likes to share our early literacy skill with us, and this week it is letter knowledge. And that's just knowing what your letters are, just like each week we do a letter of the week.
Yes.
And just a reminder that it's really important for you to learn your shapes, and learning your shapes will help you learn your letters. It makes it a little easier because shapes and letters have a lot in common.
Yep. Letters are shapes.
Yep. The G is kind of like a circle mm-hmm. with a rectangle.
Mm-hmm.
So be sure and practice your letters. Anything else?
Just be sure to look at our Facebook, look at the library website, just Google Smith Public Library or City of Wylie mm-hmm. / library, and look at the library's Facebook. We have new content every day. We have information about what's coming up, so you'll be ready, and just stay informed.
And we have a new database called Tumble Books that you can find on our digital library. And that has so many read-along books that you can share and enjoy while you're at home,
right?
Anything else?
I think that's it.
Can you say goodbye, Mrs. Clown?
Bye, Mrs. Clown. See you soon. Thank you. All right, what is next after
I
Mrs.
Think.
Clown?
Oh, We're gonna
shake again.
A shaky egg.
We're gonna shake with eggs this time, right?
Can you get your shakers
right.
while we're waiting?
Here.
I'm gonna get my yellow egg.
And don't forget, chicken.
Chicken!
Because if you're gonna
She's
do the
hiding.
Chicken song, you gotta have a chicken. Thank heavens we have a library chicken, huh?
Shake your egg.
Fast.
Shake 'em. shake them slow. You know how it goes. Shake them slow. You know how it goes. Shake them fast.
Stretch it up nice and tall. Are you ready? Here we go.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Yay! Yay. Right. What is next? Do you remember? I think we get to row a boat.
Here we go.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream.
We need to row faster. We need to yell louder. You need to yell so loud he hears you from home and is scared away. Are you ready? Here we go.
Row, row, row your boat gently downstream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently downstream. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream.
Ah!
Scared!
Yes! Good job. You did it.
You did it.
Yay! He'll probably be back, though.
Oh, yes, he's back.
Can Roger come on?
Roger, come on out.
It is time for the alphabet song.
The alphabet song.
Starring Roger.
That's me.
You ready?
No, I can't remember the first letter.
It's not G.
That's the letter of the week. I remember.
You do.
It's A.
Will you all sing with Roger? Help him out from home.
Here we go. You ready?
Yes.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, U-V, W-X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Yay!
Yay, Roger!
Yay!
I think it's time to sing our goodbye song. Yeah.
That's always the sad part, isn't it? But it's a fun song. I do like it. So we should practice our signs.
Okay.
So we have jungle.
We make a village.
We make a village.
And we say,
and
sing
Weem Away.
Should I ask Millie to come and join us?
Yes, Millie, come on. It's Weem Away.
I'm ready to dance.
Me too.
Woo-hoo.
Hit it.
Let's put up our jungles.
Go to sleep, lions.
Go to sleep, lions.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Oh,
we'll see you soon.
Bye.
Bye.
We miss you.
We miss you.